In this picture, we have a typical acid-base titration setup. In the burette at the top, we have our base, which can be represented.